All right, everybody. Welcome back, Poppy Veg here. We're gonna do something different today. We're just gonna have a fun family day. We got Pashita here. Rafi's over there. I don't know if you can see his head. Sylvia's coming right now. Today's day 21 of the 30-day juice challenge. We got a delicious juice recipe. This is day 21 for Juicing for Health support group. And this is for you guys, sort of an insiders club. And it's called the Rainbow Blitz. It should make 30 ounces. I don't know if any of you tried it, but I like it. The ingredients are 1 medium apple, weighing 182 grams, 5 medium carrots, 305 grams, 1 cucumber, 301 grams, a thumb of ginger, 24 grams, 1 lemon, 58 grams, 1 pear, 178 grams, and 2 handfuls of spinach, 50 grams. Here, Sylvia.
These good.
We're just going to have a fun day. I already had my 4 juices for the day, and I'm making this one just for the group so I can have another one. Plus, I just got out of the gym. I feel a little hungry. I could do another one. 6:39 at night. And let's make this juice.
Did you get in there, Alfie? Put your little head in there in the corner.
We're gonna wait. I got my scale.
Why are you so shy?
Oh, you know what? Hang on a second. Oh yeah, let's put this on the scale. Let's use this scale. This scale costed us a little bit more.
Your lemon, huh?
So that does zero it out. I think I like the scale better. No. I'm gonna do the apple first. So we got it zeroed out. Let's put the light on. So how many grams of apple? 182 grams of apple. And if you don't have a scale, it's fine. I just got the scale, so I'm excited to use it. We got 150, 160, 100, and that's 200 grams.
But I want to see which one we.
That's 200 grams right there. That's 182.
Spinach.
It's 189. We wanted 182. Boom. That's 182. That you can eat, Rafi. You want to eat that, Portia? So we got 182 grams of apple, which was almost one full apple. 5 medium carrots, or 305 grams. Put the carrots in the bowl. Yeah, go ahead. Try not to move the bowl. We need 305. We got 366. Was it 305? 305 right here? 345. There is 321. There is 311. 304. Good enough. Okay, so you guys can eat this carrot if you want. So we got our carrots. What else? Cucumber weighing 301 grams. Most cucumbers they're weighing about the same. Let's see how much this one weighs. 310.
That's the big cucumber.
304. 309. What do we need? 301? Oh, wait a minute. 300. That's perfect. Peel that organic sticker from Mexico. 94062. That's how you know your produce is organic. It starts with a 9. So who wants to eat these cucumbers? Ginger root. Can you give me a ginger root portion? That's turmeric.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, approximately 1 inch in diameter, or 24 grams, or a thumb. You could put your thumb and be like, okay, my thumb is that big. I'm gonna use that much ginger. How many grams again?
24.
Let's weigh it. That's 14. That's 16. 23. Lippies.
Nope, one more. Oh wait, there.
24. 24 grams of ginger. That's what 24 grams of ginger looks like. So if you want to know what a thumb of ginger looks like, that's actually a lot. Oh, did you guys see this? Sylvia got me this. She went to BJ's health food store. She made a bouquet of kale. She put some Valentine's, I love you.
Thank you. Cute, huh?
Oh. 58
grams of a lemon.
58 grams of a lemon? That's going to be a half a lemon. There's 77. So half a lemon is 77. That's 65. That is 52. How many do we need? 58. Who wants to eat this lemon? Rosita loves lemon.
We actually had one earlier.
So lemon, what's next? Next ingredient.
Lemon pear. One medium pear, 178
grams. 178
grams,
let's weigh this pear. This pear is 300 grams. You need how many?
178.
Oh, it's like half almost. Mm-hmm. Oh, just put it in there. 176, right there. No, don't touch it. Matter of fact, 176. It's only half a pear. So you guys can eat this other half. Or we can make two juices. Want to make two juices?
Do you guys want a juice?
One for me, one for you guys?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. Alright, what's next?
Spinach. Two handfuls of spinach. 50 grams.
Is this brand new, unopened?
Mm-hmm.
Brand new, unopened, organic spinach from Costco.
What happened?
How many grams again? 60?
50.
50?
Yeah.
Let's see how much 50 grams.
Zero.
Two handfuls, you said?
Mm-hmm.
Here's one handful. That weighs 30. Two handfuls. That weighs 74.
50.
That's 55. 54. 55. It's an inside. 55 is an inside joke. Just ask Ralphie what 55 means. Go on YouTube, which you already are on YouTube, and type in 55.
How to count.
And you can be a part of our Insiders Club. I think they spell it SCHF55. And you can be part of our Insiders Club. I'm serious, look it up. It's hilarious. Is that it? That's the ingredients?
Yep.
That's it?
Yep.
What's this one called? Rainbow Blitz?
Rainbow Blitz.
Alright, what attachment knob do we have
21.
On here? Do we have the soft root knob on here, or what do we have? The way you can tell is this one's really stiff. Where's the other one at?
Oh, inside.
Yeah, this is the soft root knob. This is the soft root knob, this is the regular knob. They both look exactly identical. The way you can tell them apart is this one. Ooh, this one's a lot stiffer. This is it. That's the regular one.
Yeah, because we made the
this is the soft fruit knob. It's a lot softer.
The spring
that holds it, the spring action, is a lot softer, easier to squeeze down. This one is a lot stiffer. So we're gonna use this one. Should we use this one? What it does is, if you're doing soft fruit like oranges, which I did blood oranges this morning, was so good, or pineapple, it'll allow the pulp of the soft fruits to come out a lot faster. That way you don't get all the pulp dumping into your juice. It just makes a mess. So let's get this going. Power?
Right.
Plug the thing in. Who wants to feed it in?
Ralphie?
Come on. Make me a juice.
Robbie has been juicing for a while. He's a master. Alright.
I think I could tilt this camera down just a little bit. How's that, everybody? Oh, we can move this out of the way. How's that? Now you can see the juice, the juicing action that's going on.
Ralphie bitch.
Doing his thing. Ralphie bitch. You can still see my head, right? That fresh haircut.
Oh,
what's that?
Oh, wow. You're ready to work.
That I am. That's all the ingredients? Seems like a little bit.
How many? Is it 30 ounces?
30 ounces.
Okay.
Oh, you guys had, they had, Sylvia made for them, somebody was, Melody Foster Robbins, how are you doing? Thanks for watching my videos, thanks for all the good information that you have. You do your research, this woman knows. She knows about juicing, she knows about healthy eating, healthy living.
Alright.
Props to you, Melody. You were asking me earlier today, what are some of the kids' favorite juices? I told everybody, well, let's hear from them first. What's your favorite orange juice? Which? What's your favorite juice?
What's your favorite orange juice?
What's one of your favorite juices?
I like pineapple, green, coarse orange.
What else? Orange juice and what else? Pineapple,
green. What? Nobody can hear you, Robbie. What? Oh, let me cut the. What did you say, Rocky?
Green juices.
Green juices?
Wow.
No champion!
Didn't I tell you guys? This guy is hardcore. Green juice is how, though? Is there any special way to do it? Come on.
Jalapeno?
He did put jalapeno in his
last
green juice.
Do you love it?
Put a whole jalapeno in his last green juice and he drank it. He likes to do it with no fruit, no apple.
Yeah.
He's just trying to show his papi how tough he is.
No.
He's a little tough guy.
He's a tough little guy.
He's a tough little guy.
He's a little one, but he's tough.
What are some of your other favorite juices besides green juices?
Orange juice.
What else? Purple Passion.
Oh, yeah.
Purple Passion.
Yes.
So good. So good.
Purple Passion is life.
I like that one.
Purple Passion is life. That's a new one.
Yeah.
We got off of juicerecipes.com. Good. Oh, let me chop up the water.
Oh,
I
love that.
You guys didn't say what I thought you were gonna say. I told everybody you guys love the banana smoothies that mommy makes here every morning.
Oh yeah.
You said juices.
See how attentive she is? See how smart she is?
I was gonna say that. You said juices.
We don't consider the banana smoothie a juice.
It's a smoothie.
It's a smoothie. With all the pulp in it. All the
fiber,
all the good stuff. By the way, I'm on day 99 of my juice fast. Tomorrow is day 100. Tomorrow is supposed to be the last day. We'll see. Got something special for you guys.
Yeah,
I'm gonna tell you guys, because I want to be honest, completely honest with you guys. Up until day 30 of my juice fast, I was having a banana smoothie every morning. I know, I feel terrible. I'm a sham. I'm a fake. I'm a cheat. Cheated on my juice fast. 30 days of banana smoothie every morning. On my 100 day juice fast. I feel bad about it. But I stopped having a banana smoothie on day 31 of this juice fast. So I've gone 69 days with no banana smoothies.
That's it.
That's
so,
it.
Hold on. You still got some stuff in there. Where's the wooden one? I think on day 101 I'm going to have a banana smoothie.
Wow.
I made no promises. How much juice we got? That's not 30 ounces. Just clean.
Yeah.
Of course.
And of course, like always, I always show you guys the pulp. Show them the pulp.
This is the pulp.
Show them how little. Like put it to the side so I can see it sideways.
It's very
flatten it out, make it all flat.
Like a little bed.
What am I doing?
Oh,
give me the thing.
Wow! Get a rag.
Yeah, I wasted like 2 ounces. I call this one the Rainbow Blitz because it's like a lot of different colors. This is part of our 30-day juice challenge for the group, Juicing for Health. Today's day 21. I hope some of you have tried this one because it's delicious.
How much did you get?
I spilled 2 ounces. I got... Where's 24? I got 24, 25 ounces plus another 2, 26, 27. This came up short.
Hold on. Disappointed.
Let's make another one for you guys.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, that ginger spicy. Try that. Is it ginger spicy?
Ooh, yeah.
You didn't make the face like you did with the John Road Google.
I know.
It was great for it too.
you want some coffee?
It was unexpected.
Alright.
Oh,
we're back.
Alright.
301.
You want some? I think the camera can see you. That's okay, whatever. Alright, you guys enjoyed another juice recipe. We've done this one already, but we just wanted to show you we're having a family juice night. And we had a good time, and I'll see you guys around.
Bye.
Bye.
Get it?
Cheers to your health.